So let's do a blind pick one.
Blind.
Alright, so one last one, and then we can go do whatever. You know how blind pick works? So the way that we're gonna do it, since it's just the two of us, normally you both tell the TO and then the TO reveals so that neither player knows. Like if I picked Jigglypuff and you see I'm Puff, you can go to Fox, because that's a favorite.
Man, that's Bastion.
If you go to Fox, I can go to Mark.
Yes.
Or something.
Oh, yes.
Just what you can
do.
The blind pick says you don't know. But the way you do it without like a third party to tell is you just like one, two, three, and you say.
Like
rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Really, really
all
right, cool
so
play. Very good.
You got your eye. You got who you're gonna be?
Yep.
All right, ready? One, two, three, Samus. Okay.
See, this is when he's in Century Mode.
That's not a fair match.
I thought you said Fox. Yeah,
super.
No,
super
I meant. Yeah, I did say Fox. Then I guess. I meant to say Falco, but I said Fox.
Either way, it's about
it's
even
like,
on
it's
this. Same match. Yeah. Well,
I did say Fox.
You did say yeah.
I meant to say Falco.
You can switch next game, right?
Yep.
Okay, so for stage striking, let's just do it on this stage, on this screen. Make it easy, right? So you pick first this time. You pick first and last.
Oh, are we striking?
Striking, yeah, we're striking.
Dreamland.
I will strike Yoshi's Story and Battlefield. And that just leaves Final Destination and Fountain.
Yeah, I'll strike Fountain.
Alright, let's go to FD. No neutral star, because it's even, right? Here we go. I'm still H-Box.
Aw, the back here didn't land.
Oh, I didn't mean for that to combo, but I've seen, I think it's Pluff do that. Dang it, you got the blue on it, dude! What are you doing?
Holding the shoot button.
God.
Yeah, I did kill it. Crap, those people. Like that right there.
See that Zarya? You're ultimate. Just that gravity well that sets them all together. That's why she does that.
I rolled backwards for the lower. I hate when I do that.
You got 46! Sorry, dude. Not what I meant to do, but we take those.
I have too much damage.
Yeah, Samus has gone out of ground cancellation. That's when it gets real.
Nice. Okay,
oh yeah,
I didn't know what her stuff was going up to. Oh, I need to find that. What?
So this is my character that I wanted to use to punish you for. Oh, okay, that works. For just dash attacking on. She has a lot of good like anti-dash attack tools.
Oh, I like that. I want this.
Personally, I think that at a certain level of skill, this match is actually in Samus's favor. It depends, because Samus kills horizontally so well.
Is it hit and touch?
Yeah.
Oh!
We can get a review on this.
Go!
It's like, this game is awesome if you want to play with your friends, if you suck at other guesses, you can still do it.
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh, and, just missed it.
I have to say D.Va's actually. Run hard. I kept losing such, like, just going around behind me, and I just swing around.
Alright, so 3 of 5, so yeah, okay.
Yeah.
What stage do you want to play?
Whatever.
Stars?
No, I got to pick red
on. Yeah, so if we're going to do Falco, let's pick stage first and then let's do characters.
No, that's
so stadium?
I'm the bunny rabbit.
Okay.
So I'm the team.
Whoa. I see.
I don't want to be a bunny rabbit though.
It's tough cookies.
Okay. So, let's do the stadium.
Get off my Xbox.
Oh, double.
Captain Falco! How awesome is that, dude?
That's hilarious.
My coffee isn't working. I've slowly been getting more and more tired.
Maybe it's the caffeine is getting to you? Like the crash?
Oh, yeah, it changes. That's awesome.
I don't know what I was going for there.
Oh, player I found it.
There was a thing on eBay, a listing. We were checking to see if there was Falco amiibos yet before it came out.
Oh!
And someone had listed three different Captain Falco amiibos as Captain Falco.
Oh, that's awesome, actually.
I think I still have a picture of it. A screenshot.
What?
Of a hole, maybe.
See,
even though his up smash isn't as strong, he basically trades the up smash for the forward smash.
Mm-hmm.
And even so, here we are.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, it's still a smash attack.
You press the right on the D-pad, it switches you from three combo to single combo. I'm sorry, that's not true. That's, at least it might be true, but you can also use your left bumper.
So have any of you ever played a game called The Stanley Parable?
I've watched people play it. I thought it was weird, man.
Admittedly.
I watched my brother play it, my little brother.
Oh.
I just don't understand why.
Have I met your little brother?
Brendan, I don't think
so. I don't think so, the name doesn't sound familiar.
Nah, he's only been up there on like tabletop day. He's very hyperactive, so he gets, when people are playing cards, my father doesn't like it.
Because she knows a flyer, yeah. Well, so she's a little
does he play longer. Smash?
Yeah, he also plays Magic. He'll play like half a match, and
he'll get too intense.
No, he'll just walk away from it because he gets bored.
Oh, wow. I see what you mean.
But he's pulled three or four expeditions out of like five packs.
Just brand new.
Like, his luck is ridiculous. Yeah. I wish he'd play the game more.
I heard that.
Need to work on that. Punish the dash. Crouch. Like, see what you see on drift. Wait. It does work. Why am I just not? Maybe it's the timing. I just need to work on the timing. Like, yeah. Oh, maybe it just takes too long. Like, the dash attack is coming out much sooner.
It might be a good Falco.
No, I'm just too slow at it. Jigglypuff takes a while to get out her smash.
Mm-hmm.
This is not going as well as I hoped it would be.
I'm never
going to
try running into this.
That wasn't even the wrong button.
Yeah,
I just need to try that.
Fair enough. And if you're high enough, yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Didn't nail cancel, so I couldn't shield in time.
Oh, this is
really fast. Cool.
That's one. Gotta get another. Gotta get the ruby off the fat guy's head.
Speaking of Ruby, did you watch that show at all?
Oh gosh, yeah. Yes!
That's awesome.
Love Ruby.
Didn't they just release the new season or something?
I don't actually know.
Brother was telling me something about it.
That'd be awesome.
This is so intense.
It is, even though what we're doing is actually really simple. Like, dash, punish with shield grab.
Dude.
Like, oh, no.
She went in this little small room, but it's defending the area. She'll take over.
The wall did not save me. Okay.
Nope.
So now we are
so
back.
She, like, did that.
I will pick a stage.
Boosters in. And then went up.
Found the drinks. Alright, so who do you want to be since you won?
And then she just self-destructs.
Falco?
And she's like, ah, I killed me!
That's
too,
what
I
was
killed
change, but I decided not to.
Samus! Here we go.
Right.
Oh, whoa. What is that?
Whatever
after that. Not who? What? Is that? Like, seriously, guys, check it out. What is this Falco? What is that a reference to?
MLB.
Do you want to just neutral start now that we've done that?
We can.
Yeah, let's. And go.
I hate that these are actually in.
Difficulty 3. Soldier, he's so easy because his ultimate.
Check it out.
Way too
I got
you don't even have the aim.
I'm just kidding.
Need to get out of the habit of taunting there. Samus, like Luigi isn't supposed to taunt between stocks, he's supposed to charge his down B. Samus is similarly.
Oh.
Lisa got you back. It's like the one time you don't do that, Jay. There we go. 57.
Oh, that's cool. Then, okay, that would have been handy.
I keep forgetting that for SDI, I have to keep tapping instead of just holding. Otherwise, that would be too easy.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Oh, I didn't have a gel.
Oh, and Falco's recovery is so short. Relative to Fox's, at least, it is super short.
That's
it.
A sea stick did that time. That's not one of the biggest problems, and I kill myself all the time.
Don't kill yourself! Like, out of context!
That's why Bailey beat me first round last time. I killed three of my socks and only had one sock to fight him with, and got him down to one sock.
You played each other in winners?
No, we played each other in the first round of that.
But yeah, that's okay, so winners means like, there's winner's bracket and there's loser's bracket, and if you get eliminated once, then that's, or if you lose once, that puts you in the losers, because all tournaments, all Smash tournaments are double elimination. Oh! That bomb combo! That bomb combo, though! I don't actually, that racked up more damage, but it didn't.
Yeah.
Maybe I should just Samus it. Well, she seems okay against spaces. So I pick first, actually, before you pick your character. So what stage are you going to?
Stadium?
Yeah, we're staying Samus. Here we go.
That one.
Alright.
No, I'm pretty sure I can do better against Samus as fuck.
Bounce and jump. Yeah,
see, that's the one move that hurts me. That's the only thing that hurts me.
Oh, the down smash?
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
That's part of why I'm doing it. It's Samus is really good at punishing with crouch cancel tactics. I'm not just a one-trick pony, but that really is a good trick. Didn't think that was gonna hit.
That was screwed up like a lot.
Oh, did I already? I guess I already expended it. Oh, 3%. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, Samus is heavy, but she's afloat. Part of the reason I'm doing that smash attack, isn't the down smash, is because it hits on both sides, and if you roll, then I can punish that way. I can... Oh. Although, yeah, now you're starting to get it figured out. Yeah, we'll do it. Yeah, you're figuring it out.
Sorry.
That's a tool I haven't been using against you, but probably should.
Her moves to just keep you away from her when you get close. Like, so how are you supposed to help?
Part of that is because she's actually pretty slow with her attacks. Once you get... The trick is getting close. And thanks to, you know, platform techniques like wave dashing... What? Ooh! Ooh! The bomb saved me that time!
No, you don't.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I figured that was gonna do it, but I wasn't sure. Probably should have just waited out this transformation. Seems kind of good for you.
Oh,
this, and you're just like.
Oh, that's
good.
Okay.
Reel it! Oh, jump first. That'll do it.
Yep.
That'll do it. Alright, my choice. I did win on Fountain of Dreams. That's Samus' best stage because the distance from the ground to the top platform is just enough that she can platform cancel at the top. So,
I just don't know how to play this.
Why does it always start back on Genji?
We haven't done Dreamland yet, have we?
No.
No?
What is it? It's 2 to 2?
It's 2 to 2, yeah. We're going to last stock again, or last game again. I love this! I love this game! I'm not great, but I love this game! Yeah, we're going to Dreamland. You're gonna say Fox?
No. It's Dreamland. Who are you saying that?
That's you actually decide first.
Yeah.
The winner decides first. The winner of the last one. Are we gonna have Jigglypuff dittos?
Bring it out with Jigglypuff. I got this.
You got this. Yeah, can you not be that Jiggly? Can you be anything other than that Jiggly? That's like the okay. That's the Mr. Popo. You can actually change your tag to Mr. Popo if you want.
You got my
six, five, or the
yeah, I'm doing it. Going hard. Go
yes.
Hard or go home.
I'm gonna be. What name do I? Pull it out the 20ZZ tag. Why did I switch from HBox? Obviously not HBox. Alright, here we go. All on the line. Wait. Okay.
I'm glad I missed.
There we go. Pride Puff, I guess? Alright. Whatever you're good at.
God, there is no way to up throw rest of Jigglypuff.
Nope. Nope, the setups are different on characters of different weights and fall speeds.
Yes. That's what she turned the way it faces.
Oh, the EM foot.
That's actually, at low percents, that's a setup for a rest.
Oh.
This is Dreamland. You live till, you know, Kingdom Come. I'm the Juggernaut! Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. We all were thinking that. The little DBZ where we slam into each other.
Oh.
Nothing covers absolutely nothing. Oh, like it ends right there.
I don't think I hit. Yeah, I did hit you with that apparently.
Mercies. Ridiculous.
Aren't they all ridiculous? Oh, that kind of thing. Yeah.
She's supposed to be easy, bro. She flies to an ally and then moves in very slow. So, she doesn't jump very high. She doesn't fall.
He may move slow. He can't jump high. But this comes. Yeah.
Yeah, they just all die.
They just all die.
Okay, heroes never die.
Well, I mean, yeah. You're Mr. Popo.
Genji did that. Yeah, so how do you make that? That's why. What did when I press Y? Can Genji do that? I'm sorry, Ponza. That's Ponza's Dragon Strike. Looks like that.
Mad respect for picking up Puff for this. I don't know why, but mad respect for doing it.
I'm gonna go play Jigglypuff.
I mean, obviously she's a good character. Super top tier.
is Gigi versus Formula. I have no idea. You like my Reaper?
That's so important.
This is blowing away. Really? That messed up. That's why I need to save so much.
Spacing! Spacing!
Too, but that one's rare to get, so I'm right there. Automatic question.
Take the foot!
Is that all?
And the fist!
No, you can also fire a blaster. Which, that was not bad.
Yeah.
As a general rule, if you see you're in that spot, just fire the smash attack. Don't give me any more time than I absolutely have to have just to get set up. Good job,
that was
bro.
The only way I could come back for sure.
Now, was that like a serious one? That was a serious?
I don't play Jigglypuff at all.
Okay, do a serious one. Play Fox or something. That one doesn't count. That one doesn't count.
I mean, we can count it as a serious one. I mean, I picked you with both.
Let's do a serious one. You're still gonna be Fox, but you're Mr. Popo. Still gonna be Mr. Popo. Okay, now back to me, Doc.
Range can fly like crazy.
He says, that's the jump yet.
Oh, I did it again. See, the reason I do that is I'm waiting for you to mess up and walk into it.
Never really, as a general rule, never wait on your opponent to make a mistake. Try to set up yourself. I mean, unless you get the read because your opponent's done the same thing 800 times like I have.
A mobile damage dealer. Mobile green.
Man, it's getting hot.
What?
Or is that just me?
Nah, it's the game, bro.
It's the game. Like the, what's the EA Sports?
Yeah, EA Sports. Oh.
Oop. Didn't get that out in time. Oh, didn't get the pound out in time. Good grief. The honor F tilt.
One difficulty to use because you turn one of the maze of three stars. Maze.
MEI. Alright, punish.
Basically
just what the designers say that they are?
There's no different. Yes, what the designers say is different.
Yeah, because some of these people with this are harder to use, like Diva is another 2-star difficulty. It should be like a 1-star difficulty.
This is coming from somebody who sucks balls at playing FPS.
I'm missing.
Why am I missing there? Okay, this won't kill though. Oh yeah, because you're at 18, I'm at 96. Mm-hmm. My bad. I don't know why I was looking at that. Okay, so as soon as you leave, I'm just gonna practice on 20XX Because that should be the match, because you're at two stocks and that was two rest setups.
Yeah.
Knock down all of them.
Okay, that's one, but I'm 45. And that was a side, so yeah, I didn't think you had time for a full punish there. Usually what Fox tries to do if you have enough time is laser, 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 laser.
I never
up
got
smash.
That to work.
Oh my god!
You know what? It might be what I have my hook set.
Dying to the side smash! It keeps happening, man! I get the foot to the face! Okay, I really, really need to just work on up throw rep. Because.
Yeah,
what
that
is going on?
Yeah, that would be damn.
Ah.